Welcome to Celebrity of Ibs. Shawn Mendes reveals what he loves about Camila Cabello. We will damage it all down for you. But until now then we proceed. Please, if you are new to this channel, please take a minute of your treasure time to subscribe and hit the notification bell for larger updates. Let's dive into the video. Camila Cabello and Shawn Mendes have each made it abundantly clear, on more than one occasions, that there's nothing going on between them, but friendship. Sure, they may initially have chemistry that unites your soul and heart, and sing duets about searching their lover in the eye, however no. Put all that they're so perfect for each other it hurts stuff out of your head because they're simply friends, okay. Not so fast. There's no way you will be in a position to cease transport them when you hear what Shawn spilled about Camila in the latest issue of 17. She's phenomenal, Shawn said. I love her and she's so talented. She's one of the sweetest women I've ever met and super, super smart. We be aware of you are on the flooring swooning challenging core proper now, however the cuteness didn't quit there. We are not dating, however musically she blows my mind, he added. Yes, you study that right. Camila Cabello blows Shawn's mind. But they're nevertheless simply friends. Tragedy of epic proportions proper there. Sob find out what Shawn had to say about the frightening aspect of fame. Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello have been flirting up a storm on Twitter, and being commonly lovely as of late, which has made humans surprised if the pair of pop stars have something romantic going on between them. But as all celeb relationships go in the early stages, they're still throwing phrases like best friends, and so awesome round when they're requested about their mysterious relationship. And now we're beginning to get whiplash due to the fact 1 minute they're flirting on Twitter like a pair of young adults in love, then they're simply friends, and now they're posting videos of themselves singing romantic and NBSP duets on Instagram. Yup. Camila posted a heart-melting video of the pair jamming out and singing a mashup of Destiny's Child Say My Name and Ed Sheeran's Give Me Love together. What's even extra exquisite than hearing them sing collectively is the reality that this would be the 2D time Camila and Shawn, Shamila, have been noticed putting out solo for the reason that the Vmaz. I'm simply friends. How can this couple be simply friends? They cling out after a word indicates and jam out collectively for no reason. The chemistry is simply too a great deal to handle. Is it time to begin a Shamila countdown, or what? Because it is solely rely of time earlier than these two are an reliable couple, right? Right, despite the many instances Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello denied they're whatever extra than friends, you have nonetheless held out hope that one day there be like, surprise. Just kidding. We're in love. Sadly, it appears like that day will in no way come due to the fact Shawn is getting shut to anyone well known, and it is honestly not Camila Cabello. People reports that whilst Webb hosting a Halloween birthday party with her supermodel bestie Kendall Jenner, Hailey spent an excellent quantity of time cozying up to Shawn. He had his arm round Hailey and stayed through her facet all night, a supply advised people. Apparently, the pair did not go away the celebration till 1 a.m, and they left retaining hands. This is not even the first time Shawn and Hailey have been noticed striking out. Dating rumors first emerged when they have been viewed at Universal Studios' Halloween Horror Nights formerly in October. Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello have made it crystal clear over and over once more that they don't seem to be dating, and by no means did, thank you very much. So why cannot followers shake their hope for a Shamila romance? Well, I've obtained a theory. Even when Shawn is denying courting rumors, he is showering Camila with compliments and praise, and it simply makes you ship them even harder. Look no similarly for affirmation of my idea than Shawn's new interview with People. Shawn obtained trustworthy about the nature of his relationship with the Fifth Harmony songstress. So, had been they ever a thing? No, we weren't, actually, Shawn said. We're simply without a doubt shut friends. See? Clear, concise answer. If he had stopped there, you may additionally have been capable to take off your Shamila goggles for good. But he didn't. Please inform us in the comments. Please do now not forget about to subscribe and flip on the notification bell to see our modern updates. Thanks for watching.